There's an old saying in Mexico, el pueblo que pierde su memoria pierde su destino, which means like a community who loses its memory loses its destiny. There are certain customs and traditions that I think are really important and were meant to keep communities and people's sense of self together, right? And one of the ways in which we do that is by practicing and sharing this fandango and participatory music and dance practice native to the state of Veracruz. So as Chicanos Latinos who practice fandango and who have found these new ways of keeping together and keeping our memories and our stories together, I think it's also really important for us to be able to reach across other communities in struggle and to connect with them and find these moments. So that's what I think we're building. We're building this bridge where we come together, where we practice in our communities, and then we come together once a year to practice together. And we met up with the Japanese American community through the Bon Odori practitioners, which is a Buddhist tradition and the ways in which they remember their ancestors who have passed. We found a lot of similarities with between the two traditions. And one of our main organizers in this movement and our inspiration is Nobuko Miyamoto, who's a longtime social activist, musician, performance artist.
We left, we lost what Bachchan taught. We ran away and we forgot. Running to the future, running from the past.
Always looking for ways to connect with other communities, and this was a perfect opportunity, and we started doing this once a year where we gather as many people as we can from both traditions and we teach each other our dances or the practices, the histories behind them, the stories behind them. And it's sort of the way that last song that we did, that we wrote together, it's called Bambu to Notu Nagari, which means all things, a thousand things connected, right? And you know, one of the first lyrics that Nobuko wrote is like, in the circle we dance. The circle, it's and a lot of indigenous communities have this, that the circle is that sacred shape, the ways in which people gather. You can see everybody's faces in a circle.
In the circle we dance.
Think about being in that moment in time, being very present with each other, circling up. Fandango, the circle is very important. We circle around a tarima. They circle around a yagura, which is this tower where the musicians play. The musicians are all surrounding the tarima in the fandango. Everybody has a sense of making the music. In Bon Odori, they make shapes, they dance together, and that's part of that feeling of oneness, right? The spirit of it all, even if there's a lot of differences, there's the spirit is such one that is so similar, and the sense of like being oneness with many bodies becoming one energy. And it's just amazing. And so when we are able to bring people in and to get them moving and to doing and to being with others, I can't tell you how many people come up to me and say, that was absolutely wonderful. I've always liked to dance, but I'm not really a dancer. Or they say, I'm not really a singer. I'm not, you know, they excuse themselves. And I say, you're not supposed to be. You're supposed to join in and like, you just connect to your own sense of creatives, your creative self. So the more we connect to our creative selves, we create a cross with each other, we become community.